James. What can I help you with today?
Well, I'm trying to find out what I want to be when I'm older.
Oh.
But I don't know what I want to do.
Well, I could definitely help you out with that. Why don't we head down to Camp Olympia and we can see your options?
Sounds great.
Let's go. James, have you ever thought about being a paramedic?
I don't know. Let's check it out.
Well, I don't think I would like to be a paramedic. I'm afraid of blood, but I would like to work with my hands.
Oh, well then I have the perfect job for you. How about a farmer?
We are farmers of the bum-bum-bum-bum. We are farmers of the bum-bum-bum-bum. We are farmers of the bum-bum-bum-bum. We are farmers.
Well, I like working with my hands, but I hate getting dirt under my nails.
Well, then I have the perfect job for you. How about a coach?
No.
DJ Khaled. And they stay there, and they say yeah, and they stay there. Cause all I do is win, win, win. And if you go in here, put your hands in the air, make them stay there.
Well, I love sports, but I'm not very good at them. I'm so short, I can't even jump that high. But, you know, I do love to fly. Is there anything I could do like that?
Well, how about a air cadet?
Well, that was really fun, but I get air sick so easily. Is there anything just as exciting, but not as high up?
Well, how about a firefighter?
Wheezy baby.
Yep. Birdman. Yep. They're going to call it. Uh-huh. Bird scouting.
happened to your uniform? Where's your clothes?
I don't know. Somebody stole them. And it's right over there.
Let me call the police.
Catch me riding dirty, tryna 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 catch me riding dirty. My music so loud, I'm swinging. They hoping that they gon' catch me riding dirty, tryna 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 catch me riding dirty.
That was so exhausting. I just wanna chill on the beach right now.
Well then, I have the job for you. How about a lifeguard?
Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey.
James, what's wrong?
We looked at all these jobs, and none of them suit me.
It's okay, don't worry. We'll find one eventually.
No.
Don't worry, boy. You can become a Mountie. The best service job out there.
I told this guy where I was from. He said, oh, Canada. Kinda laughs it off. We're funny, huh? Come on. 1, 2, 1, 2. Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah. Yeah, from the land of the lost, trans-Canada cross, patriotic and a honor with my hand on my heart. From the greatest of lakes, to the greenest of greens, to the rockiest mountains and everything in between. Oh Canada, oh, you're no fan of us, cause our movie and TV shows are so amateur. Yeah, we laugh it off, that don't really bother me. Look, we ain't serious unless we really gotta be. Home of Gordon Lightfoot and SCTV. The Underground Railroad, George St. Pierre right here's where we call home. A healthcare system, y'all know it's free. I can do this all day, it's a part of my routine. But supper's almost done and tonight routine. Every time I go away, I tell them for sure I'm from Canada, oh, 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 Canada.
I'm from the East Coast of Canada, oh, 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 Canada. I'm from the East Coast. Don't, yeah, I'm from Canada. So sometimes words come out my mouth like this. Get used to it.
Oh, Canada, we stand on.